Where did you round up all of these wonderful goodies?
Actually, everything here is from all the locally owned shops at Greenspring Station.
Okay.
Yeah. So we've got some great ideas for pretty much everyone, every female on the list for sure, and then also some kids.
All right. So, Mikey Monaghan, you've got the best job picking out all this stuff.
It was fun.
So let's start with, if you're shopping for something for the lady in your life or just for your mom or your sister, show me what finds we can
We've
collect.
Got something absolutely perfect. We've got these mini rose cashmere wraps
that
can be found at Trillium. You'll see Kate Middleton in them. I mean, some really high-profile celebrities are wearing them now. They're 100% cashmere, and they're just dreamy.
That sounds really expensive. Dreamy. How much are they?
Actually, for cashmere, I think it's really good. They run about $198.
Okay.
So, you know, you look for a nice cashmere sweater, and it's about the same price. So,
okay.
And it's great quality. We've also got what I think is becoming a staple in every woman's wardrobe is the Fry boot.
Yes.
Everybody's got the UGG. We've also got the Fry now, which can be found at Metaba Shoes.
And you can wear that over pants or with a skirt.
Yeah, leggings, anything. Yeah.
Okay.
Take it to any direction. Then a couple of rose gold pieces, which is a really hot trend right now. So this is something very nice for the women, for the men out there to buy for the ladies. We've got this gorgeous band from Bijou. Yeah, absolutely. And then this is a costume jewelry piece, also from Bijou by a designer called Oliver Webb.
Okay.
So, yeah, just that rose gold. I understand Beyonce is wearing it. It's just very popular right
now,
too.
Wow, and the pendant coordinates well with the top here.
Oh, I know. We've got this beautiful nightie. Can't go wrong. This is by Josie, and that can be found at Bare Necessities.
It's very light.
Yeah, and it feels wonderful, and then the lace adds a little something extra to it.
Okay, so that's light, but if you want to go heavier here, tell me about this piece.
This is from Fresh Boutique. I absolutely love this. If you can see the back of it, too, it runs just like a cardigan. And then it's just great, short in the back, long in the front, and it's just great to throw. I mean, it kind of dresses up or makes you look quite trendy, just throwing it on.
And is this real or faux fur?
Faux fur.
Faux fur, wonderful.
Love faux fur. We also, getting over to the kids, I mean, how can you stand it? Hunter boots for the little ones.
Adorable.
These can be found at We Chic, which is a fabulous children's boutique that actually has won Best of Baltimore Children's Boutique.
So cute and very functional as well.
Exactly. Also from We Chic are these amazing toys. She has a great eye for toys, and she's brought in a lot this year that's, you know, not made in China, eco-friendly.
Classic, yes.
Very much so, yeah. So then we've got from The Pleasure of Your Company, which I thought was adorable, this Tickle Monster book.
We have that book at
you
home.
You do?
It's a big hit.
I love
it's
it. So
very
it's a nice,
cute.
It comes as a set with the tickle gloves, and he travels around, you know, to give you tickle spots. It's a monster.
You've
it's
got
really
the tickle
adorable.
Mitt here. Yes. That's very cute.
It's so cute.
Very cute gift idea.
Yeah, and then speaking of local, we put a basket together of local items that can be found at the Nut Farm and Creamery. So you can go in there and get a custom basket and tell them to pull all local items.
Okay.
Which is great.
Okay.
We've also got, this is a riot to me. This is a great hostess gift. It's a Baltimore plate, and then the napkins that say the best thing about living in Baltimore is that if I don't know what I'm doing, someone else does.
Oh, how true. And so does their whole family,
yes.
right?
Yes. So that's a great hostess gift
that's
there.
That's really cute.
You need a party dress. Essentials by Panache is outstanding with lines like Nicole Miller, Tibby. Just make you look fabulous for the holidays. And then also if you're struggling, Uno Salon, who just won 100 Best Salons by Elle Magazine. They give the most fabulous mani-pedis and haircuts, and you can get a gift certificate
Wonderful.
There.
And the shops at Greenspring, are they open 7 days?
They are open 6 days a week,
okay.
but we have extended hours on Thursday evenings.
Okay.
So, and free gift wrapped on Thursday evenings.
Wonderful.
Yeah.
All right, Mikey, thanks for being here
today. Oh, sure.
Don't go